this, and specifically asking the question to you today, are you thankful now that Jalen Hurts was picked back in April? To the phones with Mark in Norwood. Mark, what's going on, man?
I like the pick even less now.
Wow.
Because I'm looking at the long term. I mean, look, it was a bad pick. And yeah, it has accidentally become useful, but that's not going to help us. I mean, if you make enough stuff bad, a couple of them are going to pay off. If you make a good bet,